United States court don't remove the plenty million dollars internet 419 case against Olaleko Okponle, aka Woodbury. Woodbury where they catch with Ramoni Abbas, aka Hush Puppy, for inside Dubai June 10, and other people that will say call up a catch follow them. According to the complaint against Okponle, one Chicago company when he do Mago Mago and all the money where they send and a $15.2 million. Like waiting people where they fight the case in Yan, they say the companies that day for Iowa, Kansas, Michigan, New York, and California. Where they list, he say the companies where in do Mago Mago from stealing. The complaint where they put to on top Mr. Okponle, they don't remove him on Tuesday, 21st July 2020. And a court order where Judge Robert W. Gentleman Yan and the government motion not to remove the complaint without prejudice. If they remove the case with prejudice, that one be said the matter don't finish in pata-pata and they not fit bring a comeback court again. But if they remove the case without prejudice like the one of Mr. Okponle, the removal not go last, the prosecutor fit fight the case again within some certain period of time. The cause of removal fit be said they not show better ogbonge evidence, or the criminal complaint not stand well, or the paper where they use to charge the case not get better evidence to show say this person commit the crime. For the reason why make them remove Mr. Okponle case, they never hear no more. But the way things be, the prosecutor fit bring up the case again. At the time when we hear this report, they never release Mr. Woodbury. This is Pidgin News Network, and I'm MC Nehide Yanas Man About Town. Make sure you enjoy your day.